Ba-da-dum, we're back again with Red Dead. Bum-ba-bum. Perfect way to start off the... Perfect way to start off the video. Crashing into stuff.
Just what's your problem?
Shut up. Ah, my arm just fell asleep. No.
You got a real problem, haven't you?
My arm fell asleep. What do you want me to do? Oh, this is...
Out of the damn way!
Oh, dude, I'm
who do you think
take
you...
Take it easy, I'm just needling you.
I'd advise you not to fool around like that.
Sorry. No, I'll stop it now.
Are you following me?
No, I'm going to...
Don't believe it!
What now?
Look out, mister. Uh-oh, mister. Don't reckon you're gonna remember much of this.
And what do you want?
No.
Morning to you. Don't think this day can get much worse.
Bad times never last.
Hey, weren't you the one in here talking to that feller with... Jim Boy Calloway?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
More like Jim Drunk Old Man Calloway.
Sure seems that way.
So you here for the auction? Because my advice would be to steer well clear of the fellow who runs that auction yard. Morris Payton's his name. Crooked as a dog's hind leg. More of a friend of the rustlers than any working man. And does Sheriff Malloy do anything about it? Of course he don't. They're all in it together. Anyways, I can see you ain't interested in any of this, so I'll just shut my mouth.
Morning to you.
Howdy.
Had to put down my best hound the other day. Dumb animal tore up a raccoon.
Just grinning bear.
Oh, right. I was hoping that he would be there. Dude! Really? That little thing?
Why me?
Got an idea. Dude. Dude, what do you mean?
Me loose. Hellfire.
Now you can sit there and think about what you've done. Cause I see. My ass has never hurt. Done.
Yeah.
Dude's more antagonistic. Dude, he's so much more. He is mentally unstable. A lot of these guys are. Mistakes? None. Let me try and control a fast horse going fast. This horse does not have good steel. Okay, it doesn't have good handle. I can drift in it, but I swear, someone is going to watch this video and be so confused on how a horse can drift. Just try doing it, but nope. We've drifted before, remember? It's in a past video. Someone new is going to be watching this video and just be like, what the frick is this guy's fault?
Arthur, dumbass!
Look who's back!
I know, it's been a while. Hola! Your boy is back! Hello? Good. Let me feature a bit, then I'll bless you. Wow, camp funds. There are none. Which means... contribute! Oh, I need to hold it. Contribute money. This is the account. Definitely not 200. 103. That's what you get. This whistling is getting annoying. $103. Nope, I wanted to ledger.
Good morning.
Good morning. Oh boy. Oh, all of them are now also.
his own good, Mr. Morgan.
I'm sure.
How are you? All well?
Not good, I won't lie.
Let me talk to the child. Before I talk to anyone, I just want to enjoy this great view. Oh, I was about to go for a snipey fella. Thank God there's a way back up. And the base keeps one in.
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Oil.
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
You get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. And that is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border. North of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Play the epic ass music. Okay, here we go now. Get that later. For right now, we have two different options. Cornell. That. It's hitched. You don't have too much more time before it starts moving. Let's go. Come on.
Now, come on.
Shut it.
leave.
You best be on.
Calm down.
Hey, you take that mask off now. Need some support over here.
What's that?
Sorry, I don't know why I find this so entertaining.
Consider this a warning.
Okay, okay, I'm done now, I swear.
You ain't gonna get no sympathy from me.
I wasn't expecting the dog to attack. I'm getting. How am I supposed to do this? Okay, what? There's like 50 of them. There's no shot for me to. There's no shot of me doing it by myself. Right? Like. That was a lot of money. Wait, where's my horse? Thank God. That's not Moon Knight. Who the hell are you? Moon Knight died! I have nothing that increases my health. So much revenge.
Yeah.
If I die again. Go, 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 go! Dude! Oh, what you mean? That's bullshit. Oh, no. I have to kill everyone now. How do I do this? There's no way in hell. two of them. That's a god. There's a god. Plus two. And two of this guy over there. Two guys over there. It's way too many. How are you supposed to do this? I can only imagine. The bet would be motherfucking Valentine. Where's the other one? Noel. This is it. I'm supposed to do this alone. Idea is just to mess and make them really.
I'm gonna leave you cold. Yes, yes. You're gonna burn.
Dude, they're also way too accurate. Look at how often they can hit it. And they just spawn out of nowhere, too. There's no way I can do this! What? How are you supposed to do this? What? What? Wait, how? There's too many. There's way too many. And they just come out of nowhere, too. Don't forget that. If I try and just go straight for that, I'm dead because they just destroy the oil like idiots. Increasing my health won't do shit. What? I actually have to end it here. Or else we just keep dying and dying and dying and dying again. That's my best plan. Just try and steamroll them. But once I start with one, like 50 others come. I actually need help. I need help. We can try it like two more times. That's how many more times. I want to kill them all. Am I supposed to do this stealthily? Oh, I got shot in the head. By two. Oh, thank God. These the only guns I have left now? Whoa. You have to be joking me. Fuck. Oh. Let's fight up you. No, really. What the fuck, man? Yeah. I have no idea how I was supposed to do that. Man, I really want to now I definitely want to kill every single last one of those bitches. I will. Oh God, no! Table. This would be the closest stable. Then I pick up my saddle. I think I'm also broke, so.
Remember to rest that horse sometime.
Yeah. May Moon Knight rest in peace. My next video will be no action. It will just be a sad little thing. It will be, like, a short thing, saying goodbye to Moon Knight. There are no others like you. Dude, fuck. It's about to say.
Arthur. Oh, am I glad I found you. Arthur! They got Bill.
What? Who has it?
Bountymen. I found their cam nearby. They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of it. Come on.
Oh, sloppy Bill.
Oh. Yeah, well.
What I got?
You coming?
All right. Lead the way. So how'd you find him?
He said he was going hunting, never returned. I was able to track him pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up camp, head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're in sights again.
When are we not, Arthur?
Fair point.
What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say. Doubt Bill'll like it, whatever it is.
He's a problem. We all know it.
Is that for me to say?
Yeah, I think it is, Arthur.
Well, let's save his
there
ass
they are,
first.
On foot.
Worry
from
about
here.
How to kick it later.
Ooh.
Stake out your position.
ever hear of Dutchess, boys? You're gonna pay for this! You have no idea what hell is coming your way!
We're shaking in our boots. Idiot.
I'm bored listening to this son of a bitch. Hey, let's take him into town and collect on the bounty. Get us some money.
Won't be long before you'll be tucked up in a nice warm cell. Then you can talk all you want.
I'm ready when you are, Arthur.
Hi, Bill.
Oh, I owe you fellas for this. Well, I'm gonna head back to camp, find a bottle, and nurse these bruises.
Yeah. I'm headed to camp as well. Thanks, Arthur.
Actually, I'm gonna be there with it.
What's next?
Should we all be coming? Come in a second. So. Alright.
Yep.
Come in there too. Wasted there. Started shooting. Oh, wait. I can now drift. I can now drift. Scream! Moon Knight's dead! I'm gonna kill every last one of those calm bastards. And I want them to suffer. And I want them to eat my foot.
Tom?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Imagine to set my feet hot. Sit. Why'd you have to do me like this? Good to know you guys are back.
Hi, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Official of men.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you, and, well, you know his father's useless.
Who's his father?
Thank you.
$10 says it's Bill. Lovable, but... Uncle, I'd be deeply concerned. Renner, where's Jack? 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 Where are you, Jack?
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure, you're... It's about time that you started to earn your cape.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready.
You've never replaced Moon Knight. If I just left without him.
Alright. Let's go then.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. You shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Well, your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well... We're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
Really? When?
Well, we'll see. Got fish to catch first. All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
He's so tiny.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
Look at the tiny one. Oh, I think I just nailed him.
I can't wait to get started.
Damn, what? Whoa!
You can't fish without a pole.
First, we need some... Cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
There, got him.
Pull him in!
Come on.
See him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in.
Gosh.
Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give him a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
Come on. I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna get some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
Take my.
There we go. Well, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady.
So small.
This one's a rock bass. Not bad.
I'll keep it.
Sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
Yeah.
I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. And you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit, wait, try not to worry.
Fishing's actually pretty nice
it's
in this
good
game.
For you?
I guess.
Huh.
Feels like it should be.
Fish on the line. What?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's most trusted associate.
Oh,
you've read the files. Typical case. orphaned street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross, Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. It's $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn, and you have my word you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent.
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, do you?
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid, while you still can.
Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
Who are they?
No one to worry about, no one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things and get home. It's getting late, Jack. Your mother would be worried. Let's head back. Let's go, boy.
As fast as we can.
Yep.
Why did you lie about where Uncle Dutch is?
Because... well... because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. The world is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Well, did you like fishing?
It was... okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
Great! We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Not the luckiest... Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey, you did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No. They know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. which is trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
I'd say Arthur should have shot him.
How's it going?
Okay, we got two different places we can do. We got him. Let's see if I can buy a train station and get a boat over there. Actually, no, that's a dumb idea. I have little to no money. So there's no way I could just buy a horse while I'm over there. I'd have to steal one. And my owner's already tanked.
Okay.
Down we go. Oh.
Come on.
Is it train? Yes, it is. Is right there. That started at any moment. I would have been dead. Okay. Oh, we'll see. While we're down over here. At the end of this.
Come on, boy.
Right now. We say our final goodbyes to Moon Knight. The best, host of them all.
Here.
Double barrel. How we will honor passing on through this double.
Okay, boy. Let's go.